mountains of China, known as the roof of the world, a sanctuary for a special breed of survivors, adapted to live at the highest limits of life on our planet. As continents collided, mighty mountains rose. Animals found themselves battling to survive in one of the world's harshest environments. Extremes of hot and cold, wet and dry, low oxygen and high radiation create one of the most challenging environments for life on Earth. Only a weird breed of mutants can live up here on the roof of the world.
Thank you.